Ramakar Ravari. Today I would like to discuss whether leaders, engineering leaders, are born or made. I come from a family of engineers, mechanical specialized in that. I myself have studied my bachelor's from Regional Engineering College of at Warangal, Andhra Pradesh, India. Then I did my machine design in my master's from IIT Bombay, and I passed out in 1985. What I did and learned during these 7 years in engineering was taking a problem, analyzing it, breaking it down, being able to take it from concept to support, rolling it out, manufacturing it if you look at it, designing it, analyzing it. This capability helped me out. Even though I changed my field into IT, the same approach was applied there. This capability is what makes us trained engineers. In addition to that, we find that as during my career, I also found that I am continuously trained in all the 30 years that I have worked. Because more and more problems, more and more technology, different ways of solving have come into the world. So this efficiency is what we look at, and we are able to leverage that and bring out our solutions which address the society at large.